Alright, so this next video is also gonna be pretty short. So I just wanna briefly talk about run day in PE class, which certainly wasn't the hardest part of having social anxiety in high school, but it could have been better. In PE class, for most of the week, we would do some kind of sports or other physical activities. And then on Thursday, we would have run day, which was basically just we were in a given amount in for the whole class period. And I always felt a little awkward during run day because most of my friends in my PE class did not run at all, so they would actually just walk the laps. But also, I really wanted to keep up my good kid image and not do badly in class. So I would just meet people halfway and sort of run and sometimes walk, so I wouldn't do too well, but also I wouldn't completely fail. I don't think that's strictly a social anxiety thing though. I think a lot of teenagers struggle with balancing expectations from adults and from the other students, so. But yeah, so that was really short. I'm gonna end this here so I can move on to the next video.